Hello friends, welcome to Best Readouts. In this video, today we will see how to generate random numbers from uniform distribution with parameters a equal to 0 and b equal to 2, which is continuous uniform distribution. Now this generation of random numbers is also known as simulation or model sampling from uniform distribution. Before going for the answer, have you subscribed my channel? No? Hurry up, please subscribe so that you can get updates of my next videos. Click on the notification bell button so that you will get the notifications of the new arrivals of the videos. Your thumbs up will always encourage me. Let us start with the answer now. We are given that x follows uniform distribution with parameters a equal to 0 and b equal to 2. Now we have to draw random sample of size 5, that is, we have to generate 5 random numbers from this distribution. Now, the first step which we always write is to write the fx of uniform AB in general, and that is given by fx is by definition probability of x less than or equal to x, which is x minus a upon b minus a when the distribution is uniform AB. Now here in our case, a is 0 and b is 2. Let us continue writing this in the form of x. When fx equals x minus a upon b minus a, therefore, x minus a equals b minus a into fx. Hence we get x, the general formula for x as a plus b minus a into fx. Now let us substitute the values of a and b here as 0 and 2. Therefore we get x equal to 0 plus 2 minus 0 into fx. That is x equals 2 into fx. This equation serves as a formula for x to get the random numbers x. Of size 5 means we are drawing 5 numbers from uniform 0, 2. So once we get the values of fx, we can get the answers for x. Now how to get the values of fx? Now we know the property of fx, that fx follows random uniform distribution between 0 and 1. That is, fx values are random numbers between 0 and 1. We select these random numbers using statistical methods. Any you can select like statistical tables or MS Excel spreadsheet. Some people prefer C programming. It is your choice. Here I have used statistical table, page numbers 23, row numbers 1 to 5 as we want 5 random numbers, and column numbers 1 to 4 as we want 4 digit numbers. To get these 4 digit random numbers, which will serve the purpose of values of fx. Thus we get the numbers from the statistical table as 2519, 2302, 5585, 6845, 6931. Now as fx values are between 0 and 1, these numbers will convert into the numbers between 0 and 1. By placing 0 before them, and these numbers will be after the decimal point. So the first fx value will be 0.2519, second is 0.2302, third 0.5585, fourth fx value is 0.6845, and the last one is 0.6931. Finally, we obtain random numbers from uniform 0 to stepwise as follows. First column is for serial numbers. They are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 as we want 5 numbers. Second column is for fx, the values which are obtained above. And the last column is for x. The formula what we have received is x equals 2 times fx. First fx value is 0.2519, then 0.2302, 0.5585, 0.6845, and the last one is 0.6931. Now let us obtain answers for x. The formula which we have derived is x equals 2 into fx. So first answer is, for x of course, 2 into 0.2519, that is 0.5038. Second x value is 2 into 0.2302, that is 0.4624. Third value of x is 2 into 0.5585, which gives us 1.117. Second last value of x is 2 into 0.6845, which gives us 1.369. And the last value of x, that is the random number x, is 2 into 0.6931, which gives us 1.3862. So the last column gives us a random sample or random numbers following uniform distribution with parameters 0 and 2, which is also known as model sampling or simulation from uniform distribution with parameters a equal to 0 and b equal to 2. Friends, in the next video, we will study the definition of normal distribution with parameters mu and sigma square. Meet you soon.